based on deception. For years, the West's hypocrisy has made the world a battlefield. The corrupt talk. While our brothers and sons spill their own blood. But this seat cuts both ways.
Russian authorities claim the attack was orchestrated by an American CIA operative named Joseph Allen.
The bigger the lie, the more likely people will believe it. And when a nation cries for vengeance, the lie spreads like a wildfire.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95.
The fire builds, devouring everything in its path.
This is a deliberate act of war against the United States.
Our enemies believe that they alone dictate the course of history. That all it takes is the will of a single man.
So hi everyone, we are going to play now, or I am going to play now, the campaign of Modern Warfare 3 Call of Duty. Let's see how the game is and enjoy it. We are going to go to options, video, everything is fine. Let's put the brightness a bit up like this. That's that's a good brightness, I think. I can see it all. Colorblind, full screen, that's the resolution I'm going to play in. The audio is alright, and the controls, we got the, let's see, back, supposed to be able to play with the gamepad, so let's see, and that's all the options, right, audio, video, well, I don't see... Okay, I don't see the controller yet. Hopefully I have it. So it's a new game. Let's take the regular and play Modern Warfare 3.
Your world as you knew it is gone. How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth. Nikolai, we've got to get Sob out of here.
Yeah, I know a place.
Right.
Disable
the sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
So we gotta go out of the Jeep and move. But we have a big problem on our hands. Other than the planes and the bombing, the controller doesn't work. I think. Gonna see it soon. Let's see. And does the controller work?
100 meters north. We'll leg it from here. Let's go.
I'll go if I have a controller. Oh no, my controller doesn't work at all! That's a problem. Let's see what we can do. Lower latest checkpoint restave and quit. Options. Controls. Movement. Do I have a controller? I don't see any controller here. Why don't they give me a controller? It's a game. Actions, no. Look, no. No, sadly I think that there is no controller support, Xbox One. Well, maybe it's in the audio? No way. Okay, so since I can't move, that's the mouse. The mouse is shooting. The mouse is shooting, but there's no controller. I'm gonna go out now, and I'm gonna put myself my controller, and I'm gonna come back to you, so have fun for now. Mouse is shooting. So bye for now, try it later. Okay, so now I have a controller and I am resuming the game. Let's resume. Okay, we're back in the game and I have a controller now. Very bad at the first person shooter. Not a good player. together. Gonna take the volume down a bit. And we're gonna resume the game. Now with a good weapon. Look at how it reloads.
Friendlies, hold your fire! That means don't shoot him, Grinch.
This is my
no
gun,
shit.
Right?
This
is
it.
Exchange! Left side! Get ahead! Yes, sir! Frag grenade! Boom! Let's shoot him out of here. Frag! Oh my god, did you do that? That's a chopper. How the hell am I going to do the chopper? Follow the white marker and find your objective. Your head, get to cover. I'm at cover. And I have to follow this white line, you see? So it goes there. So I'm going to run there. Ready, set, go! Made it!
Same as before. Burn the jammer, kill the bad guys.
Okay.
I like it. Up the stairs, on me.
On you. Oh, everything is blowing up.
Grinch, truck,
you save us there.
Frost with
I'm blowing
me.
Up. Follow. Following. What do you want me to do?
Let's keep moving.
What? Bad people. He has a shotgun. I'm not good at first person shooters. This TV is bad. Alright. Low ammo. Oh my god. What am I gonna do with no ammo? I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, what is this? Look at that. I didn't know what happened. Oh, somebody crashed the plane. Right. Ah, now you're gonna see. I'm gonna crouch. I'm gonna use the control. Alright, now I'm gonna snipe these guys out. I'm gonna snipe them. Boom, one, boom, two. Ah, somebody killed them for me. I wanna show you the zoom. Again. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Okay, so I'm back. I use a program that is called Expander to be able to play with a controller. Now I'm gonna have to get used to that program. You see, you know what I'm doing, so it'll take me time. But let's go. So I'm very bad at first-person shooters, and I have a controller that I'm not sure what to do with it. But I'm gonna try and
let's keep moving.
Be good. Room in the controller in the program to put another button.